Come on, Evie. Ready when you are, mate.
Okay, when the clock hits zero.
Go!
Oi!
Now hang on, Jake.
What I'm saying is, a big meat like that, with half the world watching, if he fails to perform, it could really set him back.
You can't keep him wrapped in cotton wool, Sid. If he's going to make it to the top, he's going to have to accept being beaten by the best a few times.
Hell, if he crashes, it'll take him months to pick up the pieces.
Oh, it could light his fire.
Maybe Sid's tested positive for brain activity.
Tom wants to see you in his office ASAP.
Disgraceful. Evil boy.
Tommy, forget your washing again.
I haven't won the lottery, that's for sure.
Good morning, Sports West Academy.
Have I done something?
Well, your grades are a bit of a worry, but Sid says you're training well. Times have been constant for a while, though.
Yeah, well, it's just a bit of a plateau. I mean, I haven't had a meet for a while. You need that to get the adrenaline pumping.
Could you get it pumping for the Singapore Invitational?
What do you mean?
Barry Lyddon is out of the 4x100 freestyle relay with a pinched nerve in his shoulder. I'll need someone to replace him.
The national coach wants me to swim with the Dream Machine. Best swimmers in the country.
Well, you can say no if you don't think you can handle it.
No, I can handle it all right. Why me?
The meet's on Saturday. You're only a 4-hour flight away in the same time zone.
Fontana's heard about you. He'd like to see you in action. And besides, it'd be a good chance for you to get a taste of international competition.
Come on, chance. Come on, this is unbelievable. You know, if you think that I'm up to it.
Oh, I think so.
Now, it's only an exhibition meet. Some of the Asian teams will be there, a few Europeans. It doesn't count towards Olympic selection.
Well, who's fussy? Girl, when do I leave?
Well, the taxi's booked for 6:45 a.m. Tickets on the way. Now, you'll be met at the airport. The relay's the following night. Well, better get packing.
Yeah, I'll give it my best shot.
Yes. We just get back together again and wish you're off. I might never see you again.
Hal Fontana actually knows about me. He specifically asked for me. I can hardly believe that. This is it. Real thing. Now, I've been swimming for 7 years. Now, I've done a million Ks in the pool, and all the time I've been waiting for the big break, and it's happening.
You'll probably knock them dead knowing my luck.
Worse.
You're not gonna blow it, Tom.
The Dream Machine! Think about it. Do you know what this could mean?
Yeah, that you could end up in Canberra by next month. We were just starting to get to know each other again, you know?
Good luck, mate. Hey, thanks.
Here's some money and a list of CDs. If there's anything left over, I want a stuffed toy.
Hey, what is this? A swim meet or a shopping trip?
Allow me. Got to set the bomb timer.
Thanks a lot.
Good luck, mate.
Thanks, mate.
Good luck, Tom.
Thanks, Tom.
Hey, Tom. Good riddance. Don't come back. Blow him out of the water.
Okay.
Hey, knock him dead, man.
Cheers, buddy.
Don't go into your crouch too early. Breathe your way up to the start. think panther.
See you in a few days.
Just so you don't forget me.
So what do you reckon, Sandy?
Oh, her technique's flawless. I give her a 9.7. Hey, kill him, Targa. How about local swimmer to the rescue?
Catchy. Not exactly true.
Dream becomes reality for Academy Swim Star.
Too long. What makes him the star? My time's as good as his.
Sorry. You know, this could be my first big story for the advocate. Byline. Evie Hogan.
If they win, it could mean Canberra for Tom, mate.
Yeah.
We're coming up now to the final event of the evening. The men's 4x100 relay. The Australians are clinging to a 1-point lead over the Germans in the team's 20. So this could be the
Everybody shut up!
Australia's dream machine were definitely the hot favourites. But Barry Lyndon's pinched shoulder nerve has changed all that. Tom Nash is the last-minute substitute.
There he is.
A complete unknown. Flown over at 11th hour from the Sports Press Academy in Western Australia. It should be a fierce contest. Australia gets off to the usual blistering start, with Kessler from Germany just a fraction behind. It looks like the Koreans in lane three are also within striking distance. At the turn, Chambers comes away first, but Kessler has a powerful finish. 5 metres to go, and Australia leads by a half length after the first lead. Oh no, a terrible changeover for Australia. The fashion discussion started away very late. Lenz from Germany has shot out to a commanding lead. At the turn, Germany's in front, with McFadgen desperately trying to close the gap. Nash will have to swim the race of his life against Butner to give Scott a chance for the final leg. And Butner is on a high big victory in the 200. Butner gets away first. Nash is swimming with enormous determination. Germany is swimming strongly, but Nash is giving it 110%.
He said I had great potential. He said I could really benefit from the program in Canberra. And the guys, I mean, they were great. It was just like I was one of the team. We went to this awesome club afterwards.
It's beautiful.
You know, I got the distinct feeling Fontana was going to try to organize a scholarship for me.
So it's a goodbye present.
Dad, this is what I've been waiting for. It's what I've been working up to, you know? I mean, it's like this, you know? 1 minute, you're standing there, you're getting set, you're hoping, and the next minute it's bang! You're
off to Canberra.
Nothing certain. Yeah, I mean, I won't find out for a couple of days. I mean, who knows? You know, if I go, there might be a way that you can come to.
It's not that easy, Tom.
There's always a way. If you want something enough, you can make it happen. You just gotta want it. You gotta really want it.
Okay, 8 on the 115. Work the last 25. Straight legs, flat hips. Keep the splash down. Off on the top. Go!
The gal seems to think I'm overtraining in the pool. He suggested fewer sessions and more wake work. Try and build up my upper body strength.
Really?
And he wants me to adjust my turn and try and get more power off the wall. They do this immaculate high-speed photo analysis.
His turn is fine. One of the best I've seen.
It's just things are changing so fast, you know? I mean, maybe there's things out there that you haven't even seen.
Tom, this is my pool, and as long as you're in it, you'll do things my way.
Well, no offense, Sid, but maybe your ways are a little behind the times. I mean, the guys in the dream machine seem to...
You're not one of them. 8:50's kick. Now.
Would you agree that the leg you swam was the key to victory in Singapore?
Well, I wouldn't say the key, but it was a team effort. You know, it was my fat gym. I mean, he had a bad start. I just tried to pick up a bit of time, and it was Evans that actually pulled it off.
But you swam a personal best.
Yeah, by 1/10 of a second.
What a hero.
I believe I can actually improve on that with some adjustments to my training.
That would mean a move to Canberra. Did national coach Al Fontana discuss this possibility with you?
In a roundabout sort of a way, yes, he did.
What did he say exactly?
He said I had a lot of potential.
Did he say you would be invited?
Look, I don't think it's really right for me to talk about it. It was confidential. Question time's over. I've got things to do.
Next stop, Hollywood.
Any calls yet?
Tom, you asked me that 10 minutes ago. Nothing. Hmm? I'll find you if there's a call. Okay?
Right. He's got you doing some homework, has he? So, has the old dog learned any new tricks?
Look, I don't believe in tricks, but I do believe in keeping my eye on new developments, you know? Just in case.
Sure. Rumour is he pretty well called you a dinosaur in training this morning.
Listen, if you really want to know, I think he's come back with a head the size of Texas. Now, I tried to tell you about the fact...
No, you warned me that it might dent his ego. Come.
You got a minute?
Sure. What's on your mind?
I want to batch new tests. I want lactate testing, oxygen uptake, muscle twitch rate, photoanalysis of my stroke and turn, and I want an appointment with Bernie Fraser at the university.
Well, the tests aren't a problem. We can set those up. But you've got 24-hour access to a sports psychologist here. Why Dr. Fraser?
Well, Alan seems to think that he's the best.
The Singapore trip's got you pretty fired up, hasn't it?
Well, the way I see it, I mean, I'm number 5 in the pecking order at the moment. I intend on being number 4. Hey, John! What's all this?
It's an exercise for relaxation, breathing and visualization. The dream machine do it twice a day.
Okay, listen to this. Local swimmer keeps dream alive. Tom Nash, 18, of the Sports West Academy, turned some important heads at the Singapore Invitational Swim Meet last Saturday.
a last-minute replacement for the ailing Barry Lyddon of the legendary Dream Machine. Nash swam a blistering leg of 51.5 seconds, a personal best to clinch a victory for the team in the 4x100-metre freestyle relay.
It's a bit much. You didn't exactly clinch the victory.
You're just jealous. Coach Alfontana said that Nash showed great potential and may well be invited to join the elite squad in Canberra.
Did Fontana actually say that?
Well, no.
When did you call him?
Tom said he said it. I mean, same difference.
Evie, you just can't rely on Tom. Journalists are supposed to check the sources, you know.
He knows I'll never get transferred to Canberra. They want him young, like Layla. Prepubescent brats. I haven't got a chance. What do you want from me? I don't know. I guess I want to know that he feels something. You know, that he might miss me.
Face it, romance and a sporting career don't mix. Focus on your own career, otherwise you'll go nowhere.
Well, one thing's for sure, he's focused. He's talked about nothing else ever since he got back. All he cares about is his big break.
Wouldn't you?
It's not that I'm not happy for him. That I might have been worth thinking about, that's all.
He'd only been back a few days and then he went away.
I know. But we had a ball.
Look at it this way. What if the situation was reversed and you got invited to Canberra, somewhere you dreamt of? Would you give it all up for him? Start living your own life and stop tying yourself to his.
I just wish you wouldn't keep going on about it. Still want to talk to me about it. My dear, I told you from the beginning.
Ouch! Looks like trouble in paradise already. We only just got them back together.
You pack of losers. Because you can't handle it, can you, when someone else gets a break? Well, I earned it, okay? Me! Now, I'm gonna get the call that you guys only dream about.
Yes, Mr. Alan Fontana there, please. Tom Nash. Nash. Yep.
Local story about Flory. Read all about it. Page one. Byline. Evie Hogan, sports editor. Noodle? There you go. Danny. And Stu. Read it. There you go. Front page. Guys. Well, here it is. He flunked it. He hardly changed a word. My first published story.
Look about the other morning. Maybe I was a bit inflexible. Maybe we should look at your routine. I've done some reading. The research is pretty impressive. We'll start on those tests you wanted tomorrow.
No, it's okay. We'll do it the old way, whatever you want.
Can't believe I heard that.
So, Tom. It's really happening. I was wrong. You made it. Send us a postcode, huh?
Yeah, way to go, Tom.
It's not happening. I'm not going to Canberra.
What do you mean? You said that, Al Fontana.
He said maybe I heard sure thing.
Oh, no, my story.
talk about it.
I've explained the situation to Will. I think the damage is under control.
What about my job?
Well, your editor will have to print a correction in the next issue.
You won't be doing any feature articles for a while, but I think you'll understand.
You don't like me very much anymore, do you?
I like you, all right? It's just that I wish you hadn't let it get to your head, that's all.
Will you give me a hug?
Sure.
How am I gonna make it up to Tom?
You're fine. You're fine.
I could see it all laid out in front of me. My whole future. Then... gone. I feel so stupid.
It's not the end of the world. Maybe next time.
Yeah, maybe, if there is a next time.
There will be.
I suppose everyone thinks I'm a total jerk.
Probably. But you can't avoid them forever.
Well, you're right, I guess. I've got to face the music sometime, don't I?